Oh, wow.
Ball goes in. Trying to get something going. We are 5 minutes, 41 seconds left to go. Another chance, an opportunity. Foul's not called. It looks like Kalsu will be the one to try to boot it through. Legger comes off the field. Center across the field. It goes to the top. Unbelievable. Unfortunately, hear the sound you never want to hear. Here's some booing. There we go. Heard the sound you don't ever want to hear. Heard a little bit of booing, fortunately. But whoever it was who is going off, I think that is Lauren Hill. Lenny Kalsu going to have an opportunity to probably put this one away. 4 minutes, 41 seconds to go. Tries to send it, can't. Goes in between that very small space between the upright, the bottom of the uprights, and the top of the goal. Another chance, another opportunity for Geneva. Geneva is trying to do something. Not going down without a fight. If that ball goes out, we'll go right back to St. Michael's. And now that they have that chance and that opportunity, 4 minutes left to go. Ball goes in. Trying to battle it. There is Kalsu. Kalsu gets it sent. Can't do it. As Little gets it, that one is sent all the way across the field. Can't get it. Can't do it. As it goes out of bounds. That ball goes out of bounds once more. Stay with the Crusaders. 3 minutes to go. Ball goes out once more. And we'll stay with the Crusaders once again. Trying to battle and get something going. Another chance, another opportunity. Out to Hill. Trying to get something going. Another chance, another opportunity. As it is, that'll just be a quick little game of keep away thus far. That ball is going. And it's gonna go out of the back. Another chance. Both teams are really battling for this ball. We've reached the final 2 minutes. Yeah, trying to get it through, pushing it up the field. Ball goes out. They're going to say it stays. Ball's there. Call it a whistle. They're waiting on another chance, another opportunity. Both teams trying to battle, trying to get something going in. Another opportunity, a chance, gets kicked right out as we have reached the final 60 seconds here in this one. The bleachers are being banged on. The cheering goes as it's quick onto the inside. Trying to get something going for the Eagles. That ball sent away. Another chance, another opportunity. Ball goes out. Final 30 seconds left to go. He gets sent out to the parking lot. They're going to call for a stoppage of the clock. And they're just going to wait for now. 14 seconds left. That ball is set across the field. Inside, battle for it, goes out. It's gonna go to the corner, but I don't think that anyone's going to make it to the corner. And that'll be it. And the St. Michael's Lady Crusaders will have a chance. As they are going to the finals. We play the winner of Southwest Christian or Grapevine Faith. Whoever wins that one will see each other. They'll see them on Tuesday night. And hopefully they can captivate and put a huge exclamation point on this amazing season. Congratulations to the Geneva Eagles on an amazing season, on a great game. Played a very good game from start to finish. Good season. A lot of teams don't even get to this point, so nothing to be ashamed of for Geneva. But for St. Michael's, battled through it all, had the hardest first half they've ever had. And they are now going. They get their invite to the big dance. All they hope is that it doesn't strike midnight before they can be crowned the queens of the dance. Thank you so much for everybody who was watching. What a game. What a good game it's been thus far. What a journey it has been. 3-0. That's the final. Before we go, definitely have to give another shout out. Not only the Crusaders, not only to the Eagles, but to our sponsor, Academy Sports and Outdoors. Get ready to go back to school, back to sports at Academy Sports and Outdoors. Shop in-store or online at academy.com. And you can find all the hottest sports gear, casual gear from Nike, Adidas, Under Armour, and more. Thank you so much to Academy. Thank you so much to both teams for playing a really good, well-fought game and having a good season up to this point. And so we will see you again in our next broadcast. This has been a Vype Live production for playoff soccer. 3-0, that's the final. As St. Michael's goes on to beat Geneva. See you in the next Vype broadcast. Thank you so much for watching, everybody.